Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Creatnprocess. Today we'll be designing a rhythm cover with a customizable template. First, we'll create the rhythm curves using the brush, then design the cover in Illustrator, and then create the editable template in Photoshop. So let's begin the tutorial. Open a new Illustrator document. Give the name rhythm. Set your document size to 8 by 11 inches and leave a bleed area of 0.25 inches. Next, select the brush tool and change the stroke thickness to 0.25 points. Now with a free hand, start drawing some curves. Try to follow the rhythm of the first curve. Draw every single curve in a single stroke. We'll draw our total 5 curves. Next, we'll draw one more curve with different flow. Draw out 4 more curves following the rhythm of the first curve. This way, we got 2 choices for our design. We can use any other design to create our cover. Let's choose the first design and start creating the cover. Now using the die selection tool, adjust the curve vertices to maintain the flow. We can delete the extra points using the delete anchor point tool. Use handles to gather smooth curves. We'll do this for all the other curves until we gather refined strokes. Next, select all the curves and increase the stroke thickness to 0.75. Select the middle curve and reduce its thickness back to 0.25. The other curves are looking very thick, so reduce the thickness to 0.5. This way, we are adding a balance to the design. Let's adjust the position, reduce the thickness of the thin curve to 0.2. Next, draw a rectangle same size of the artboard. We'll fill it up with yellow color. Under color picker, let's put this value and click OK. This will apply the yellow color to our rectangle. Arrange it to back. Next, let's increase the size of the curve to fill up the artboard. Select all the curves and group it up. Now create a duplicate of the rectangle using the shortcut Command or Control C to copy and Command or Control F to paste in front. Then bring the layer to front. Now select the rectangle and the curves and apply clipping mask. This will hide out the ends of the curves, leaving a clean design. Next, we'll add a title of the cover. Type out rhythms and scale up the size. We are giving Arabic typesetting font. Next, reduce the spacing between the alphabet to -3. Now type out under text and iterate it vertically. Place it in the beginning of the title and adjust the size. Lastly, do the proper placement, add more text, and our cover is complete. This way, we can use the other curve design to create a new cover. Adjust the curves using die selection tool to get a smooth and refined design. Give the similar effects and add a title in the proper position. So we have designed 2 covers using 2 different rhythm of curves. Next, we'll create the editable cover template using Photoshop. So open a new Photoshop document. Set the width and height to 8 by 11 inches and the resolution to 300 pixels. Then click OK. Now select the cover design and drag and drop it to Photoshop. Scale up the size as per the artboard size. Next, convert the layer to a smart object. This will help in making the template customizable. Next, create a new document with a dimension 2000 by 1200 pixels. Now drag in our smart object to this new document. Here, we'll prepare the template. Scale down the size and place it around here. Next, drag in a hand PNG from a folder. We'll use this hand to create the illusion of holding the book. Adjust the size and place it around the corner. Select body layers and scale up the size using transform option. Give a slight angle rotation and position the hand properly. Now select the smart object and activate the transform option using the shortcut Command or Control T. Then right click and choose wrap option. Here we'll modify the shape to give a realistic feel. We'll push the top corner inward. Use handle tools to modify the edges. Give curvy shape look to all the sides and make the corner a little pulled downward due to gravity. Next, create a duplicate of the smart object and change the layer mode to multiply. Reduce the opacity to 60%. Next, create one more duplicate and change the mode to screen. This will add highlights to the cover. Set the opacity to 52%. Now add a mask to the screen layer. We'll use this mask to create shades. Choose soft brush tool, set the opacity to 22% and start masking out the region from the left side. Increase the opacity of the highlight layer and give a soft blending using the brush and eraser tool. Create one more duplicate of the highlight layer, change the layer mode to multiply then mask out the region from the right side, leaving darker shades on the other portion. Use smaller brush to create a folding crease effect. Add one more duplicate of the layer. This will increase the darkness of the shades. Blend the shades properly using the soft eraser tool. Apply shades along the right corner and below the thumb areas. Keep on adjusting using the eraser and brush tool until we get a realistic effect. Next, to create a duplicate of the main smart object, select the lower layer and modify the shape using the wrap option. We'll add a thickness to the cover using this layer. Use handle tools and extend out the edges. After this, convert it into a rasterized layer. Now, with the command or control pressed, click on the thumbnail to make a selection. Choose light gray color and apply it to the layer with a shortcut Alt Backspace. Next, adjust the hand position according to the new changes. Next, we'll add drop shadow. To create that, select all the layers and create a duplicate. Then, convert it into a smart object. After this, modify the shape using distort option. Select the anchor point tool and do the adjustments. Now, convert the object to a rasterized layer. Then, go to Image, Adjustments, Levels. Here, we'll convert the image to silhouettes. Decrease the output level to 0 and click OK. We got a black silhouette. Bring the layer on bottom and we'll do little more modification. Next, go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur and set the radius value to 73 pixels. Now, decrease the layer opacity to around 35% and add a layer mask. Using this mask, we'll create a gradual fade in the shadows. Use soft eraser tool with very less opacity to mask out the upper region. Lastly, type our text with the proper font, apply blue color for the end icon, scale up the size and place them in the proper place. Now, if you want to edit a template, double click on the thumbnail of the smart object. This will open the cover document. Again, double click on the thumbnail to open the Illustrator file. Here, you can edit the cover. Whether you want to change the color or the text, then go to File and save it. It will be updated in your Photoshop template file. Finally, we have completed designing a rhythm cover with a customizable template. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to check out the next tutorial coming up. And if you want more updates on designing, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.